I served in the United States Army for 20 years. When I returned home, I expected our government to keep its promise to us. But Rick Nolan was one of only four congressmen to vote against funding the VA, putting our health care at risk. Instead of taking care of veterans, Nolan took care of himself, voting to raise his own pay and to give himself health care for life. Career politicians like Rick Nolan are the problem.
I'm Stuart Mills, and I approve this message.